So this is a yolk that we cook at slow temperature with some smoked oil.
We put on the middle.
Some horseradish whipped cream. Mayonnaise with whole grain mustard. Some fried capers. Also some pickles beetroot. Brussels sprout. Target beetroot. Some beetroot powder. Some elk red leaf. And a few Congo potato chips. And that's it. Bon appétit.